as I'm lying there, I realize that there's an evil presence next to me. And I look over and there's a dark figure, and I realize that it's some sort of satanic, demonic being who's there to do me harm. So I try to run away, but unfortunately I can't because I am paralyzed. I can't move a single muscle in my body. I realize that I'm waking up from a dream, but I still can't move. This being is still next to me and gonna do me harm. So it's still a very frightening experience.
Many people have sleep paralysis at least once in their life, maybe 30-40% of the population. Basically, on sleep-wake transition, usually on falling asleep, the patient experiences inability to move their muscles. Often, this sensation of paralysis is associated with hallucinations, with seeing things, dreamlike images, or feeling things. For example, seeing people in the room, or any kind of animals or figures. Or they can hear like the pulse in their head, like a washing machine going on in their brain. Or they may hear nothing, they can just feel some presence in the room, horror, a lot of anxiety, and then they want to scream and run away, but they cannot, and it makes it even more scary. Sleep is not just a quality of life. If you are not sleeping enough, it can cause heart problem, it can cause high blood pressure, increase the risk of stroke. And now we kind of even see relation to other disorders like mental disorders, depression, anxiety. They are much worse when the person is not getting enough sleep.
After I know what's going on, it's a lot easier to deal with. I know it's a dream. I know the situation.
People should know that it's not a psychiatric disorder, it's a real sleep condition. And definitely seeing a sleep medicine doctor and, you know, going through the steps of treatment can definitely help.